This is the beginning. It starts right here. Rolf, good to see you. The Schwarz Group is not yet known to everyone here in this audience, I guess. So tell us a little bit more about your company.
Look, the Schwarz Group, we have more than 550,000 employees in 32 countries, and with a revenue of roughly $150 billion. So we are the Europe's largest retailer and the number four worldwide. Our headquarters is based in Neckarsulm. Neckarsulm is just 30 miles south of Waldorf. And from there, you may know our retail brands, Lidl, or as we call it, Lidl, and Kaufland. And you must imagine this two brands, they have 13,500 stores, retail stores, and we support them with 242 warehouses. So when you look on our IT never stops, because when the stores open, high peak time for the stores. When they close, it's absolutely peak for our warehouses.
No, it's always impressive actually to see that scale of the Schwarz Group. But actually, how do you manage it? How do you run your business?
Look, when you look on our business, what you need is all processes have to be managed in the best possible way, in the most efficient way. And we wanted to look not only for back-end processes, we wanted to have a real-time process platform. And this is why we have chosen SAP S/4HANA as a fully integrated system. So our systems is a fully integrated retail system from the stores, from all processes to all warehouses. And of course, our business is not only a retail business, it's omni-channel. So this means this is the foundation of our marketplace, online shops, loyalty cards, and everything we have there. But besides our retail business, we have our own food production division. And just to give a little bit of flavor what we do there, so we are producing 3 to 2 billion bottles of water. So we are the largest water source in Germany. We are producing 1.5 billion baked products in our bake-off. We make 50,000 tons of chocolate. This is just 2,000 bars per minute, 24/7. And of course, 66,000 tons of dried fruit and nuts, and 1.2 billion pieces of ice cream. But the most important product we produce is the most important thing for software and IT industry. It's the 50,000 tons of coffee beans and coffee. So furthermore, aside the coffee to keep you awake, we have a division called PreZero, and PreZero is our waste management and recycling division. So you must imagine the bottles I said before, the PET bottles, is the only 100% PET bottle which is 100% recycled. We call this circular bottle, which means bottle becomes a bottle, becomes a bottle, becomes a bottle, becomes a bottle. So you get the idea behind. And this makes the Schwarz Group so special, because we are not just a retailer with the full end-to-end value chain. We are also thinking in recycling from production, selling it via retail, online, offline, complete recycling, and thinking in circular business.
Yeah, again, the scale is so fascinating, actually. And for sure, we're very proud that you trust SAP to help you grow and scale even further. But you're also one of these customers, always choosing the latest and greatest of our solutions. And you've mentioned your life on S/4HANA globally, but you're also running a fully digital factory, end-to-end integrated with SAP Digital Manufacturing Cloud. And for sure, that also, we share the same passion on coffee, actually. So can you tell us a little bit about the benefit of a truly digital factory?
When you talk about digital factory, everybody talks about digital transformation. And we came to the point, we wanted to do just one thing. We have more than 15 plants. And the idea was, how can we connect the manufacturing plants in real time to the business process platform I said before? This was the gap. And at this point, we said, we start with a coffee factory. And it was finished last year in spring and went live. And you must imagine, all processes are fully digital. And when I say fully digital, we operate in two shifts with just 100 people to produce 50,000 tons of coffee, beans, and of course, the whole filter coffee. And the missing piece, the link between the shop floor and the business process platform, was closed by the DMC, because this was what I can tell you to connect in real-time back-end processes with the manufacturing.
Yeah, I think it's such a fascinating showcase, making the reality from the shop floor to the top floor. But also, I mean, we talked the entire day about AI. And also here in Digital Manufacturing Cloud, we infuse AI, like for capabilities like a visual inspection. And for sure, running digital manufacturing cloud optimizes your processes globally. But we are also announcing and leveraging actually SAP Digital Manufacturing Cloud for edge computing to ensure the highest level of availability.
Next to availability, security is of highest priority for our customers. Rolf, you run a hybrid environment. How do you go about security?
Look, here's the point. You should not see the Schwarz Group as a single company. We are really more an ecosystem. And I say ecosystem, I say 13,500 stores, 90,000 suppliers, more than 600 financial institutions connected to this, 10,000 dealers. So you understand, this is a huge own world. And then we have constant changes. Everything is connected, and we have multiple thousand changes a day. So we came to the point that the classical way and the mindset to make cybersecurity happen doesn't work anymore. And this is why we, in 2021, in November, found new friends and got the Israeli company, Axiom Cyber, as part of our family. What does this mean? They offered us a cyber management platform where we could see the first time our complete network through the eyes of the hacker, which means it didn't matter if it's cloud or on-premise. And we only focus now on the vulnerabilities which really can harm you and can attack your critical assets, which we call the crown jewelries. So in other words, what we do, we only focus on 2% of all vulnerabilities to protect 100% of our critical resources. So in 24/7 real time, we are looking on our permanent changing network to get the right vulnerabilities out of the full crowd identified, prioritized, and then we go for them, and this is how we secure this ecosystem. And I can tell you, we got rid of the so-called alert fatigue.
And you actually would not associate Schwarz Group also as a typical partner for SAP. But today, I'm happy to announce our strategic partnership in the area of cybersecurity. So going forward, SAP will use XM Cyber also in our own infrastructure to further increase our resiliency. But as we are so excited about that partnership, XM Cyber is also now available on the SAP store so that all of our customers can have the opportunity to also extend XM Cyber protection from SAP into their existing landscape. So Rolf, thank you so much for joining us here on stage.
Thank you.
Rolf, that was great.